Welcome to Sarchi, a charming town located in the north of the central valley of Costa Rica. Sarchi is renowned for its vibrant wood artistry, rich cultural heritage, the home of the famous and colorful oxcarts, hand-painted by local artisans. Join us on a journey through Sarchi winding streets. Also, we will visit the place where the artisans do their work. And just in front of the church, we have the city park with the biggest oxcart of the world. This traditional oxcart is the product of Costa Rica's most famous craft. Dating from the mid-19th century, oxcarts were used to transport coffee beans from Costa Rica's central valley over the mountains to Punta Arenas on the Pacific coast for export, a journey requiring 2 to 3 weeks. Pharmacy. This is the main road of Sarchi. Thank you.
The local health center for people that insured with the social security.
Are you doing a phone?
Yes. Here we are in Sarchi, souvenir store. Sarchi is very well known for its souvenirs. And right now we are inside in one of these shops, like a cooperative. And they have again an ox cart, now in a smaller version here. But see how colorful they paint them. Everything handmade. And they have smaller ones too. In different colors. And another size, smaller. Furniture here is the famous Costa Rican coffee maker. Domino, nice made. Another bakery. Oh, let's take a look. Nicely decorated. What is the fiesta all about? Can you tell me?
A las seis empieza.
¿Y what is the function? ¿Qué van a hacer ahí?
Ahí termina. A las 8 hay corrida de toros.
¿Corrida de toros? A las 8.
8 de la noche.
8 de la noche. Sí. Pero no lo matan los toros.
No.
So as you can hear, tonight I have here the toro. They chase the toro through the arena, but they don't harm him. It's like fun. And so they get all prepared. Imperial, the national beer. Local power and phone agency, ISE. More shops here.
Let's take a brief journey from Sarchi Norte to Sarchi Sur, where talented artisans carefully paint the iconic oxcarts. If you are interested in exploring more of Costa Rica's vibrant cities, make sure to stick around and show your support by liking and subscribing to my channel. Thanks!
Now we arrived in Sarchi Sur. This is an artisan place where different shops present their products on this side on the road, as well on this side on the road. So let's go into one and take a look. Nice paintings on the wall. Famous Oxcart again. Smaller version again. And this here is the place where they mainly paint them. Now we take a look to the real artists. Buenas, buenas tardes, señor. Puede filmarlo, no hay problema. Okay, muy bien. Let's see how he paints this. What a fine hand you need to do that. So, bueno, explíqueme, ¿cuánto dura pintar una carreta así?
Un día.
Un día. Un día entero. Uno pequeño así y uno grande.
Uno grande, como aquel que está allá en el rancho.
Ah.
Que dura 3 semanas.
3 semanas. Es muy largo. Qué lindo trabajo, lo felicito.
Gracias.
And this is the real art of the Sarchi Oxcart. Great work. So if you need hand-painted Oxcarts, this is the place to come. Chaveri, Sarchi, Suo, right? Así es. Muy bien. ¿Cuántos años Chaveri está produciendo las caretas esos?
Hace como 100 años.
Más o menos 100 años. Esta tradición existe tan largo.
Muchos años.
Muchos años, okay. So he told us about 100 years. Since 100 years they made these ox carts here, and they are famous in all Costa Rica for the production of ox carts. Chaveri, Costa Rica, Sarchi, Sur. And this is the ox cart wheel from 1895, a ox cart wheel from 1901, ox cart wheel from 1903, an ox cart wheel from 1940, an Oxcart wheel from 1958. And so you see here the history of this famous Oxcart. This is the place to come. And Sarchi Sur. This is where they are made. What a nice garden they have here behind. Everything is painted. hand painted, and the painters are working here every single day doing their art, so the people can go and buy them in the shops. Nicely decorated everything here, even the garden. Check out.